Hi guys, I'm Tom Coleman.
And I'm Misha Pigeot.
And this is our push workout for Team Shape U.
Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like... He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic.
So we're starting with incline push-ups to engage the chest and the front delt. We're going to do 10 reps each.
It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Todd's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even I'm starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, hell, to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of a non-stop.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Our second movement is flat dumbbell press. We're going to be working up the weight and hitting a rep range of 10 to 12.
Next, we moved on to some shoulders. So seeing as it's our press day, we're going to start with the shoulder press. We're working 10 to 12 reps, starting on a lighter weight and incrementing up, making sure we're spotting each other with the dumbbells. We are then moving on to single side raises for shoulders, hitting 10 rep max. Next up, we work together with some tricep dips. using one of the hammer strength machines. I added some weight by sitting on the machine for 10 reps. Again, working for 10 reps, pushing the max weight we could. Just made it a bit of fun by getting involved by sitting on the machine as well.
Moving on to one of my favourite exercises, the rope pull down for triceps. Upping the weight every set and hitting reps of 10 to 20.
Chasing light and chemicals just to ease my mind, and now you're gone. I've been chasing light and